This animation demonstrates the principles by which all X-ray image intensifiers operate. The X-rays arrive at the input window, where they are converted to a stream of electrons, which can be accelerated towards the anode by a high voltage and focused by electrodes positioned along the path. At the anode, they strike a phosphor screen and are converted to light, which is captured by film or CCD camera. Let us now look more closely at the input stage. Here, we see the X-rays entering the scintillator cells, in this case, cesium iodide, where they are converted to photons at the frequency of visible light. These photons strike the photocathode, causing electrons to be released. The benefit of the image intensifier is that the signal intensity of the X-ray beam can be amplified through the selection of scintillator, the magnitude of the high voltage, and the nature of the focusing components which control the electron stream, and then the sensitivity of the phosphor screen and of the image capture device, which are now operating at visible light frequencies.